Certain things about cubicle habitation magnify the unparalleled in our relationship.
So, hey, what's up? I'm a Cancer.
And I'm proactive, desert style. I will not drink for 40 miles. Labor born of need. Caesarean success. Self-inflicted or not, I find myself on the farthest star. Foreign to everything, like I woke up with the German tongue. Find yourself another backbone. You make me talk like a disgruntled housewife. Consider this long jello on your chessboard.
What follows is a subjective study of objection to the relations I can't relate to.
My 8:30 wake-up call is a nail gun in the table, so I tiptoe through the sawdust. A gamble with no tetanus, and all my walls are undressed. Not unlike a jail cell, just more potential. Good morning, sun, good morning, cold floor. A shower in the tower with no soap and no razor. Walk the boy, cook potatoes, start computer, make a table. Running an office in a construction zone, drilling lies in a tireless telephone. And at 1 a.m. when I finally take my inventory, I'm confronted by the glaring contradictions of my story. I've never been so in debt, I've never worked so hard. I've never been so in love, I've never been so scarred. And if I wake up one day and find that we don't mix, don't be surprised if I move on and turn a prefix to a suffix.
11 a.m. I roll off of my magnetic bed.
Nail gun on a table saw.
I saw myself in the ceiling mirror.
Tiptoe through the sawdust
from last night.
I gamble with no tetanus.
I shot myself one of these.
And all my walls are undressed.
Dressed up in shiny pants.
Not unlike a jail cell.
Sell myself with every glance.
Just for potentially
advancing my career with every tanning salon I'm stepping into.
Good morning, sun.
Good morning, smog.
Good morning, cold.
Good morning, cigarette. Extracting my reflection in the hood of my Corvette.
Shades
up.
I cook potatoes.
Top down.
Start the computer.
The pages on.
You'll make a table.
I'm LA bound. Call the office from a car phone. Let the world know that the man has left home.
And at 12 noon when I take my first break, I'm confronted at the crossroads. Take the lobster or the steak. I've never been so in debt, I've never worked so hard. I've never been so in love, I've never been so scarred. And if I wake up one day and find that we don't mix, don't be surprised if I move on and turn a prefix to a suffix.
7:30 woke up from a sparkly premonition. I saw great things for this band, and by great I mean money. Saw I'm selling a lot of studded girls t-shirts. Saw myself making more money off you than you.
Me?
All my walls are covered with legitimizing autographs, not unlike the walls of a very temporary label staff.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, toupee, cold sore. Everything is seasonal within my closet doors.
I
jog a mile, I'll get a bagel, a rolling stone, and a bubble bath. We got big things on the horizon.
But big, you mean small.
I have the most proficient
engine. Yeah, but all you do is stall. So
at 4:30, when I have yet to make some calls, I cut out of work early to make it down to begin talk. I never been so in style.
You never been so out of touch. You never been involved so little. You never assumed so much.
You